Five CV.
Abia, movie. Adik kami dun eh. Movie gore kami dalawa. But I hope she, for like almost 8 days na yata, 9 days na when I left the hospital. Yeah, 10 days. I know, more pala.
A week na, 2 weeks.
Yeah, more than, almost 2 weeks pala. Kasi
Chiba. Yung baby mo ang likot-likot na.
No, sana ano, she's okay na nagpapagaling with the stitches.
Cesarean siya?
No. She's normal, di ba? Because it's too big, may nahiwang konti.
Ah.
So you have to, yun, that's the painful, painful part eh. Yung papagalingin yun. Kasi like, it is the, ano, this is the puwet, di ba? Kailangan may hiwa dito ng konti.
Ah, para lumabas yun?
Yeah, of course. Sometimes it's, ano, it's automatically nangyayari yun. Kasi napapunit agad siya, sumagin.
Ow!
She's like that. So the pain, oh my God, nagpapagaling siya ngayon. I need to be there. Sorry.
Mabilis naman siya mag-heal.
Yeah naman, okay naman. Yeah, it's just...
May bumabae kasi diba 1 month bed din. Yung mga sisters ko pag ano... Sasaya naman sila,
sabi,
pero...
Sabi nga kagabi sa ano eh... Alam mo naman na papasok ko dito nung pregnant. Pregnant wife mo, mga anak, diba? Pero pumayag ka pa rin. Yes, I know that, of course. Because I'm dreaming of this. I'm really like, I sacrifice so many things. So many things. Trabaho lahat, banda lahat. But, ang hindi ko talaga in-expect, up to this moment, it, hanggang dito na lang yung kaya ko. This pain can really, ano, parang strike me or kill me na hanggang dito lang. But, okay, this is it. That's it. Never expect. If I knew lang na ngayon, this day, this hour will happen, ako, hindi na sana ako nagsali. I'll just continue with my normal life lang. If I knew. But I'm just a human being. God only knows what's gonna happen to you or foresee things. So sabi ko, oh, sabi nila, oh, okay. I hope you understand that.
Ang sabi nila, oh, daw.
No. So every, sabi ko, it's been, tinanong nila kung ilang ano na daw, ilang days, okay, alam pa daw nag-umpisa to. Why am I not ano, telling the teachers daw what I'm going through?
Kasi siya, nahihiya ka rin naman.
Yeah, of course. And no, but the main reason is, I'm still fighting kasi. Each and every day, I'm still trying and praying na, okay, tomorrow, no. I can still fight. And then there's a time na, can I just tell this teacher muna kaya? No. I can still fight it. See the difference? So, nung sumabog, sorry, I cannot anymore. This it. Nilay cards ko na lahat. So sabi ng teacher mo na kahapon, you mean, misunderstood ka lang namin, kaya hindi ka nakakapag-focus? Sabi ko, yes. Opo. Yung manong talaga ako. Kala nila kasi nag, kala nila, parang kala siguro ng teacher mo na, I'm not pushing myself too much, I'm not improving, or I'm not doing my responsibilities here inside fully, dahil parang matigas ang ulo ko. So it's not. It's been almost 7 or, yeah, almost 2 weeks na. Hindi ko na sinasabi. Misunderstood nyo talaga. That's why I'm not focused. First week, 7.77. And then the following week, bottom 4. Hindi ko naman
anong
difference.
Sabi ni Mr. C?
No, Mr. C was telling me na, of course, they want me to stay. I have commitment to the voters na. They have to be good. They have to stay down. But I say, I will try. And then here comes the counseling, they called me in. Of course, the counseling is the most ano din. They will just comment, I don't understand. Kasi counseling is Direk Lauren, Direk Jilmer, everyone, di ba?
Yeah.
Here inside, it's just Teacher Monet and the headmaster. They're like, what happened to us? They just probably told him, this guy, hindi na talaga pwede, ganun. So, okay. Just phone call away, pwede nilang kasabihin yun. Like now, what happened to me last night nga. If it's probably, they still have time and everybody's still complete, or ano, wala na ibang gagawin na ano, we just, probably nilet go na ako kagabi. But of course, now is the voting time, so, and the process pa. So I understand also. But really, last night, I wanted to go home na. When I woke up this morning, parang hindi ko, sabi ko, it's the same feeling na, sabi ko, God, another day. But, okay, hindi pala. Sabi ko, nagpaalam na pala ako. Hindi, pumayag. It's like what's happening like me, Marisa Guna.